Wow, R. Kelly just can't stop. He goes out to a nightclub last night in Chicago and makes an appearance like nothing's wrong and actually sings to the crowd. Now, he had a little police run-in after he was in this club. Nothing really happened. And he was also served a fake arrest warrant. Then I also noticed this morning on The Breakfast Club, Charlamagne did some spooky stuff. This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up button. Okay, so R. Kelly's basically throwing it in people's face. Lady Gaga has removed all her music and she showed solidarity with all females. She said, "I stand behind anyone." And then she wrote a book. I'm not going to read the whole thing, but she wrote it could have been published. It was that long. That was just half of it. But she's basically showing 100% that she believes everybody and she's not with everything and she's going to remove her music, which is a positive thing, okay? Because enough's enough, right? Then we got Charlamagne. Okay, so Lisa Van Allen explains why she came forward in 2008 and she said Kelly enjoyed penetration, okay? So he enjoyed receiving. Okay, so Charlamagne got really excited about this. I'll link it below. I'm not going to play it because it's their content. But Charlamagne goes, "Was it pegging, fingers, or what?" So then she goes, "Yo, that's the tapes we need to see. I want to see those tapes." I was like, yo, man. First of all, he's been under fire already. He was in this documentary, and he has tweets from 2010 saying, "R. Kelly had the best sex tape of all time. Oh, we all know that the Fountain of Youth isn't a teenager's blank." You know, and I was like, whoa, okay, this guy. Charlamagne is, you know, and he'll get away with it because he's all connected in. But it's like most people would say those things and they would be under fire. He kind of blows over. I mean, I don't not like Charlamagne. It's just like, come on, bro. Some people get away with saying the craziest stuff. Like, why do you want to see more tapes of R. Kelly? Why is he even in the documentary? I don't get it. But anyways, R. Kelly is very disturbing, man. Why can't you just date women that are of age, man? Like, why? Okay, you're 52. R. Kelly's 52. Date women in their 30s if you like a younger woman. 18? I believe. Even when he was 30 something. I could never imagine dating somebody that young. They're not even. What are you gonna talk about? I usually want to keep it within your age range so you have the same conversations. You know? What the hell? It's a different mentality, man, that I can't relate to. This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up. And what do you guys think about this? Watch that clip below. Let me know what you guys think. Peace.